If there's a moment that touched a part of my heart is last party we had with my college mates in 2019. The party that saw us part ways. It was an amazing day. Moment indeed.
Chagaki power. Yep.
As we gathered at the shores of Lake Victoria, Dunga Beach, the evening sun was setting beautifully as its rays fell softly on our faces. Fresh air, wind from the lake filled the scene with joy and memories.
I am taking my meals peacefully. Last meals, last supper. You want to part peacefully?
It's a nice event. It is a nice time that we are going to part ways with my colleagues. I really thank you for watching this. Be with me. This is Maina. Rachel and Jacob Maina. What is my... No. Let's say girl. Oh, we have Tabby.
Hey, I got jokes.
Tabby.
No way, no way, no way, no.
Oh, look at this man.
Hey, hold on. This is the short story of how we bonded as a class, fought for each other, spent almost daily together as a class, not only a class, but a family.
My colleagues behind me, Rachel, and Jos, you people are making me very happy.
Oh my God.
This is Mr. Dennis Odago, has been our ITM lecturer.
Yes.
This is Mr. Waweru, our HOD, head of department. A very nice man. This is Mr. Pascal with Jaws. Mr. Pascal has been our pathology lecturer.
Dunga your picture, Dunga your picture.
This is Mr. Alex Ichelai, who has been our HSM lecturer. He has been a good lecturer too. Yeah. And the one who's taking photos is Mr. Aduke Ratimo. He likes taking photos like me. So he has been our MPC in first year and second year. And then third year has been our research lecturer. Very good lecturer indeed. Oh, even IPT. Yeah, the last moment. Okay. So we want to take a photo, a landscape photo for everybody.
A class of 6 ladies and 14 gentlemen was in a hot pursuit of knowledge from different backgrounds. Tough times of get out of my class and go back to where you came from. Days of yeah, you got it right, this is 200 shillings for lunch. Reminded me of our caring lecturers, Mr. Joseph Waweru and Mr. Aduke Ratimo, respectively. Days of Mjaluo anakula fish kama kisiagi, mifupa ndio inatoka nje, sio mchezo. Aha, reminds me of Mr. Okech. Days of you haven't submitted your assignment, I will deduct you marks. Reminds me of Mr. Ichelai. Days of let's go, no need of waiting for them, reminds me of Mr. Nyamari. Days of who tapped the oil, reminds me of Mr. Ocheo.
We are going to drink.
Days of why haven't you tucked in your shirt, reminds me of Mr. Dennis Odago. Days of we will suck your blood, class of September 2016. It reminds me of Mr. Radoli Pascal. Days of this exam is easy, guys. It is easy, guys. What you have learned, it reminds me of Mr. Mogeni. Ha 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 ha. I can't laugh it all. Funny? We ate and sometimes we never paid. Survival for the fittest was the game. Waiting for clothes to dry was the security. Comedy in class was a must. Seducing classmates was a taboo and almost never went through. But you know what? The last day at the shores of Lake Victoria, Dunga Beach, everyone was given a chance to state her or his experiences. And here we go.
It's been a very challenging journey. It was so long, especially to me, my comrade, because I've been passing so many things. You know, personal university days, and that is my nature. And you know, in life, we must learn to live with every kind of a person. In second year in Katavi, I passed through a lot of things, especially from the department. After the time, I asked them, should I defer the course? Because there were so many things that I was doing. And whenever I was going to the department, personally, I can say that they were not ready to work on a district. I was trying to go and tell them 1, 2, and 3, but they were very reluctant. Especially Mr. Because I've been passing through so many things, but what would your time here? At least an hour. So it has been a very long journey, but all in all, been a short journey. I even remember there was a time, second year, I remember very well. But I ended up for an exam. There was a time in the year I ran because of fees. School fees again, almost 1 month. Now, your time in the end, before I go, I was trying very hard because we have so many issues about money. I was going to them because we have other colleagues who are going to the same issue. But we have to go to them. They explain themselves and then on a schizo, on an exam and all that. But whenever I was going to them, you're going to be, you just go and after first. I remember very well that time.
Some crying as they narrated bitter experiences, some celebrating legendary tactics in playing games with lecturers and were never caught.
Kata, 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 keki, kata. Mr. Radoli, kata.
Kata.
Mr. Waweru, kata.
Kata.
Hassan, kata.
Kata.
Yuni, kata.
Kata.
Hey! This is MIS, September 2016. Hey! And we are at Dunga. Come at the shores of Lake Victoria. Oh my God, the cake is very sweet.
Thank you so much, our lecturers.
Sodas and cakes also were a signature for everyone after the main talks.
Hey, Brayo.
Guys, I can't tell it all. But I know you also have an amazing story from your side. But if they are joined with this one, then a Netflix movie is produced. Much love, guys. Wherever you are, take care of yourselves. And let's not forget each other. Let's pray for one another. Let's pray for one another. And always work hard in our endeavors. Bye. Oh, your cheeks soft beaches. Hey niggas, hugs. Take care of your families. Stay strong. Here we go.
Hakuna kunawa. Jams are not away in Africa. Yeah. No grab.
Later we graduated 100%. Pass. And for sure, unity is strength.
Oh my God!
No, Baby.
Baby. As you can see behind me here,
This is the MIS class. We are taking a cake as we are finalizing. Does approach dusk, and we want to part to the college, and then from there, each and every one of us shall be leaving. I'm with Susa, Boaz, and Gideon. Hey, you people are making me. I will munch your cake.
You guys, thank you so much.
Oh, can you take your soda?
We love food, we love food. This is Mr.
After Mr. Duke, here we have Mr.
Waweru,
the HOD himself.
Very tough guy.
I'm a cool cake, I'm a cool nyama, I'm a shiba. We like him.
My name is Brian Mkenya. If you haven't subscribed to this channel, can you subscribe for more videos and challenges coming soon? See you next time. Peace be with you.
You are still in now, but you are going with them.
I'm a boom
billion.
Let me cool.
Yeah.